Let's meet Peter Gallagher.
After 27 years in solitary confinement, Nelson Mandela was released from prison. He then directed a campaign of peaceful, nonviolent defiance against the South African government and the racist policies it supported. In 1994, he became the first black president of South Africa.
Brought to you by Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Inc. and the College of St. Rose.